my answer to the question is yes. A character of a leader is pivotal or very important because they are the one who lead our country and to serve people with their own authority. So that being a Filipino citizen, we have the freedom to choose and a right to vote and to choose a leader wisely by observing its action and character, and not only by its promises but on its background and determination to serve our nation faithfully. The top three best qualities that a leader must possess is having an integrity, accountability, and humility. Integrity, because a person with integrity behaves ethically and does the right thing even behind the closed doors or behind the people, or having a good faith even people don't see their works. And a leader being accountable on its obligation or accountable on its duty to accept their responsibility as a leader wholeheartedly. And the last but not the least is being a humble and smart leader. That's all po. Thank you.